Does that sound familiar to you? Files are copied, moved, and then forgotten, especially when you work together, for example via SharePoint. This often doesn't happen as structured as hoped. Everyone makes their own copies, and more duplicate files are created. The amount of disk space required continues to rise, and so does the price of the cloud. But how to find and delete duplicate files? First, let's talk about what duplicate files actually are. Briefly explained, duplicate files are multiple files with identical or very similar content. The file content is duplicated on the storage medium. Each duplicate consumes its own disk space, even though the file information is already on the same disk, but in a different location. What a space hog! So time to clean up. But who wants to search all folders manually for duplicate files? Here, TreeSize helps with its duplicate file finder and its clever deduplication. Instead of storing the same information several times, all duplicate files point to the same place on the hard disk. This works with so-called NTFS hardlinks. First, use the TreeSize duplicate file finder on the desired drive. After a few seconds, TreeSize will show you a list with all duplicate files. Now you select the largest base wasters and deduplicate them. TreeSize immediately replaces the duplicates with NTFS hardlinks and frees up new space. Does the duplicate file finder also work on file servers and in the cloud? Of course it does. TreeSize can search for duplicate files not only locally, but also on SharePoint, Amazon S3, via WebDAV, or even via SSH on Linux servers. Instead of deduplication, you resort to classic deletion here. If you are afraid of data loss, you can also move or archive duplicates first. Simply find duplicate files and remove them safely.